It's Barbie and I'm back with another video. Today we are doing a mukbang and I'm gonna show you guys what we are eating. I got some barbecue chicken, some rice, and some macaroni and cheese with hot sauce and salt and pepper on it. And yeah, I just decided to do a mukbang for you guys. So I'm not gonna do that much talking in here. We're just gonna get to this. I love macaroni and cheese, especially with hot sauce on it. Like, who doesn't like macaroni and cheese? So, how have you guys been doing? How is this month going for you guys so far? For me, this month is pretty good so far. I can't complain. And I also got some Pepsi. I can't wait till it starts getting warm because it's supposed to be spring on the 19th. And it's been pretty warm these past couple of days. Like in the morning time it's like hot as hell, and I'd be like, well, let me go out here and chill outside before it starts getting cold. That macaroni and cheese was good. You got some rice? You want some? About to smash this chicken. Looks so good. That was good. I am finished. Definitely gonna be working out. This Pepsi is good, especially when you're thirsty and you need something to drink. For me, Pepsi helps. But Gatorade be gone just like that. I'm full, you guys. But that was good. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, comment down below, hit that notification bell if you haven't already. And until next time, you guys, I'm out. Bye.